swear it's good to see you again. Been 2 years.
Mr. President, how are you, sir?
This is the new ambassador to Thailand.
Hello there.
General Charles.
And General Charles.
Mr. President.
Hello.
Spokesman, sorry.
The spokesman, sorry.
Chief of Mission, I'm here.
The deputy chief of mission.
Sit down right over here on the couch.
Well.
You know our ambassador, Mr. President.
Yeah, one several there.
He's a very good ambassador, that's him, yes.
So that's right here in that chair.
Hello, Howard.
How are you?
Greetings. Mr. Sid, Howard Baker.
Mr. Manager, Howard Baker.
I know we're very pressed for time. Your schedule's probably as bad as mine. And it got kind of overloaded this morning.
I have a little bit of hope, sir.
Yes. All right. Thank you. Take care of that and see that it's answered. And I know you, as I say, it was 2 years ago in Bali.
Yes, sir.
We met.
I kept your picture in my room, in my office.
Well, I don't think I've ever had a chance to tell you that at our ranch out in California, just off from the house and across a nice little lake that's there in front of our house, we have a spirit house that we acquired in your country back when we visited there some years ago. I think it's been taking care of us. Well, you must have something in your mind, some agenda, or?
All right, sir. I've been meeting with Secretary Whitehead yesterday. I think many things that have been written by the Prime Minister, but what I wish to tell you about the refugee problem, which you heard in your mind, that we like to reaffirm the first asylum country, but we need to ask you to help us in trying to increase the rate of takeoff and also the welcome people.